Hey guys, Yao here. Today I'm doing a review on The Boy. You know the horror film that's in theaters right now with the doll? How do you think that matches up against Chucky? Is it better? Is it worse? Is it the same? You tell me at the end of this review. And also, I'd like you to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't, I'm coming straight to your house. The Boy is about a woman that lives in the United States that goes over to England to babysit a young English boy. So she takes a job as a nanny. When she takes a job as a nanny, when she arrives in England, she discovers that the child is actually a life-size doll that the parents have been using to copy as a copying mechanism since their death of their 8-year-old son 2 decades earlier. And weird people, really, really strange people, especially the mom. Wait till you guys see her, but the mom was really, really weird. Anyway, the parents are going on vacation and they want this lady to babysit their so-called son, which is the doll, all right? The boy. His name is Brahms, by the way. A very strange looking doll.
Allow me to introduce Mr. Hilscher. And this is our son, Brahms.
Always dressed neat though, dressed real, real sharp actually. And they treat him like an actual human being. The lady had to feed him. She had to kiss him goodnight. They had like a whole list of things that the lady had to do. And the father said, if you don't do it, Brahms is gonna do bad to you. If you treat Brahms good, he's gonna be good to you. If you treat Brahms bad, Brahms is gonna be bad to you. So I was, you know, in the beginning of the movie, when I saw it, I was like, oh, whoa, that looks, this is gonna be good. But was it good? No, the movie wasn't good. The movie sucked, all right? But we're gonna get to my thoughts really soon. My thoughts on the movie is the movie kind of sucked. Did it kind of suck? No, the movie sucked. The movie's gonna get a 2.5 out of 5. 2.5 just for being a Hollywood film. Yeah, that's all it's gonna get from me. The movies that are a lot better than that, I think, are Chucky.
I said talk to me, damn it, or else I'm gonna throw you in the fire!
The movie tried to compete with Chucky in a sense. And he got a lot of ideas from Chucky, but Chucky's way better. Why? Because the doll actually moved. This doll never moved. I don't know why the directors that keep making these horror films about dolls don't let the doll move. People want to see that. That's what we're expecting. Not the doll sitting there the whole film like this. It just sat there the whole time. Everyone's waiting for the doll to move, and that's what it did. It sat there. So the lady would leave the room, and when she left the room, she came back, the doll magically moved or have moved to another location. We never actually see the doll move, and that's what I hate. One point we saw the doll crying, we thought the doll was crying, and everybody was fascinated in the theaters. Come to find out there was a leak in the wall, in the ceiling, and the doll was just, the water was just hitting the doll's face. Other than that, the doll sat there just like this. If I were you, I would go check it out. If you're a horror director or you love horror films, you may leave a little disappointed. I left, I wasn't too disappointed as I was watching Pride, Prejudice, and Zombies, which that review I'll be letting out next week. I got the honor to come in and watch that as a special viewing as a director. I got invited by other filmmakers, and I got a chance to go see that movie 2 or 3 weeks before the release, and I'm going to be doing a review on that. So get ready to see that, guys. Enjoy, like, comment, and subscribe. I don't think you're gonna like The Boy. Good luck. If you feel like wasting your money, go see it. 2.5 out of 5. Not the best movie. They could have did a lot better, like I said, with animation, movements, things like that. A lot more horror as opposed to some guy that lives inside the walls. Chucky was way better. Leprechaun.
Come on. You know the routine. You're caught. You owe me 3 wishes.
Morty, we gotta go get Bridget now.
I know what I'm doing. I want my 3 wishes.
3 wishes, Morty? No, you're screwing it all up!
Don't worry about it. We'll all get what we want.
Open this door!
Not yet. Not till I get my wishes. Now, I could ask you for $1 million, even $1 billion, but no. What I think I would like is your crummy pot of gold.
Morty! God, stop it!
You hear me in there? I want your gold.
Morty, don't do it! Let me out of here!
Ow! It's a greedy man I'm dealing with.
Don't!
Are you sure you want it?
Oh, I'm sure. My first wish is for your gold.
So be it.
Where is it?
It's coming.
Get it out. Get it out of me.
I can do it, but you have to let me out of the safe first. Do you wish me out of the safe?
Yes, goddammit! I wish you out of the safe!
Your second wish has been granted.
Get it out! Get it out!
Is that your wish?
Yes. Yes, yes! I wish you to get it out of me!
Very well.
Old school movies are way better, man. But like I said, go check it out. Maybe you'll like it. Who knows? Everybody's different. Me, I didn't like it. Sucked. 2.5 out of 5. Like, comment, subscribe. Y'all out. Boom.